Jesus, another one.
Buddy, don't you get lippy with me. I've got a bow and I can aim it at point blank ranges. Herbalist.
But I need more for them.
We can supply you with a few more blankets, but not many.
Fast travel point. I want to bring up my journal. See if we have any work we can do. Find treasure under. Oh my god, this. Back in Scallops. Scallops is like your starting town, and if you go there, it's where, like, I think they burned it down. Just look at the Google Maps of the German countryside. It looks pretty close generally. That's. You're not the first person to bring that up. Like, a lot of people have done that exact same thing where they've compared it, and it's. Like, God, there's one town in this, again, I can't remember, it might be Rite again, where, like, you can look at the map in-game for it, and if you look at, like, a real map, there's a monastery, and it's in, like, the exact same place. It's crazy.
I might want to try a wire connection to the PC.
Poor Captain Planet's having issues watching streams and stuff. And I think it's because he's using Wi-Fi for his internet and should probably be using a wired connection instead. I used to use Wi-Fi, and since I switched it over to wired, things have been so much better. I want to find somebody. I know there are horse sellers, and every time I find a horse seller, it's in the middle of the night. I would like to buy a better horse. Like, we have a goal. I'm just being stupid. Let's see. This looks like a horse seller right here. So let's fast travel. We'll just walk our asses out of this monastery, because otherwise I'm going to be trapped in here forever. And see about finding this thing. Man, I really like this game. Like, not just for running around and butchering things, but I just really like this game. Oh, and I have walked too far. However, it is this building right here. Let's see if we can maybe just squeak through. Yes! Beautiful. Alright. I hope this was a horse seller. This is not. Maybe it is. Maybe it is. I don't know. Map to my aid. Alright, whatever it is, it looks like it's over here. Unexplored place. Oh. A butcher. Freaking butcher. This does not look. What the fuck kind of butchery is this? Man, like. This game is just so cool. Like, all this art and shit. And, like, you would never see something like this in a AAA game. Ah. People estimated that this game cost like $35 million to make. It kickstarted, I think, $5 million. The freshest kind. Yeah, like they're literally butchering the animals in their own filth. Either in France or Germany, Groschen came from the second half of the 13th century. I don't know. I mean, the current king of the region that I'm in, because they give me a codex that tells me all of this shit. Is it Charles the Fourth? Yes, Wenceslas. Wenceslas the, like, the timid or whatever. Holy Roman Empire, King of Bohemia. Bohemia, Moravia, and Germany. Well-versed in several languages, yada yada yada. Everybody hates him, because he's kind of a dick, apparently. And we have talk of a pope. So yeah, it's crazy, this game. Kutenberg, district town in the central Bohemian region, east of Prague. Like, this game, if you are a history buff, this game, I would imagine, is just like opium. It's nuts. It's great. Oh, hey, another blacksmith. You gotta be careful, buddy. The last blacksmith I talked to had a massive heart attack right after I paid him for a bunch of work. The temptation is there. I need to, like, resist my urge. This is a game that... I don't know. Much like Elder Scrolls games and stuff, I could see myself, like, finishing this game and being hilariously overpowered and then just going back and murdering absolutely everyone because I can. Because from what I understand, once you've, like, leveled and stuff in this game, even heavily armored enemies are really not much of a threat to you. Which I don't necessarily know that I'm a fan of. Hey, we found the miller. Let's see if we can actually... We found the mill, I should say. Let's see if we can find the miller, which I think is right here. You the miller? I can't tell. When they're doing this animation where they're hauling these bags, you can't actually talk to them anyways, so we'll just let him kind of do his thing and poke around. So Sasat does in fact have a quest hub feel. I mean, that's true, but so does freaking Rite, and I'm wanted there. Samapesh is, yeah, Scout. Why am I wanted in Scarlet's? I've not even done anything there. That's where I grew up. That town burned. Like, there's no town there left. Oh, that looks like our bounty has gone down a bit in Samapesh. I don't know. I am, however... Oh, wow, this is like Mega Mill here. We got two of them. Yeah, I should probably, like, eventually consider maybe getting onto, like, main story quest stuff here, I guess. Instead of just roving around like a damn bandit half the time. Aha! Hey, buddy. Buddy, hold still, hold still.
Are you serious?
You walked into me, you freaking bint. So I've been told to find a miller here, and the millers are all ignoring me. There could very well be, I was gonna say, there could very well be other millers and I've just not found the right one, like based on the time of day or something. And Darius, don't you be getting smart in chat. You should be bringing in this logic and stuff. I don't know. Main quest, Ginger in a Pickle. Question the charcoal burners in the south. And then Vengeance, this is your main quest right here. Like, everything was terrible and they killed everybody. The beginning of this game is so good. So treasure to be found. I bet we could bone her. And I should probably go read the book and ruin. What is this? Bandits have settled in the vicinity of Rite and are plundering the region. There's a generous bounty on their heads. Math is very hard. Like, now that you mention it, like, that's interesting, Darius, because, like, there are several points in this game where I've been tasked with going and, like, collecting money from people, and they give them money, and, you know, you'd think, you know, I don't know. Like, I guess the concept of numbers could be learned without necessarily knowing how to read. I don't know. It's like that's the kind of mindset you have to be in, though, you know? It's, like, completely different to how things are here. Wait, so this actually isn't Sasau that we're in right now. This is apparently just the monastery north of Sasau. Sasau is south to us. Oh my god, Gemalus, that would be terrible. But also kind of great, now that you mention it. Like, you know, take it like it's a real actual quest log that he's keeping. And like, before you learn to read, everything's just like crude drawings and shit. Which, I mean, would, you know, incredibly increase the amount of artwork they need to do. Hilarious, but terrible, yes. Fishing's... Wait, we can fish? I didn't know you could fish. Oh, are there just gonna be fish in the nets? I think that's probably what that means, more so than letting us actually fish. Because, like, this looks like... Yeah, there's just... Alright, there's just fish here. Alright. Because there are, like, fish traps, too. I'm at this fishing spot. I'm just gonna stare. Whatever. Great minds, Gemalus. Great minds. I don't know, like something like that. That would be pretty cool. That would be some pretty intensely simulationist development right there. People would hate that. Like, that's the thing, is like, it's one of those probably gameplay conceits. Cause like your general gamer that's gonna be picking this up based purely on hype would just abhor something like that. If you got the beer and the pole. Well, yeah, that's true. But Henry's not a smart boy. He's gonna be like hand fishing, spear fishing or something. All right, so I wanna see if, are we in Sasau now? Yeah. Oh, wow, this is a big town. I wanna find a mill here and see if perhaps that's what we're looking for. What is this? Yeah, let's get on our feet. I don't think it grabs locations properly if you're on a mount. I can't tell. Another butcher. I suppose I should get... What am I doing? Apparently hoisting myself up a small ledge. Well, it certainly looks like poorly textured meat. Fast travel point. Pigs! With mohawks. They're clearly dwarven pigs, because they have mohawks. Okay, well, let's, see where the river is relative to us north. I don't see anything, at least based on this, that would look like a mill. That doesn't mean that there is not one, however, so we'll poke around a little bit. You have a quest tipster here. Well, that's tempting. Man, that is like so freaking sweet how it just kind of like blends right in. Fuck. This game. Just damn. Like so much has gone into this. This might be a miller down here. We'll just follow the river down. I don't know, like, they probably figured out that it was more efficient to just leave the hair on them or something. That's how the Germans work. Trust me. That's why I haven't had a haircut for 15 years. It's just more efficient to let it grow. Because then, when the inevitable zombie apocalypse comes, I can weave razors into my hair and use it as a weapon. That's the goal. Hey, new level in vitality. As we're, like, passing out from stamina loss. This is not a miller's, is it? See, there you go, Gemalus. Now you're thinking like a German. Bristles are all right there. All right, I've never fussed with a tailor before, so let's see what this woman has. See if it's anything worth anything. Cobbler's kit, boots. Let's see, here, let's sort by kit. God damn, this shit just gets so expensive. Can't imagine anything's gonna be worth more than what we've got on gear stats wise. Kinda disappointing, but whatever. Teach the pigs to make the brushes. Wow, That's some next level German engineering right there, Gemalus. Taylor, quest tipster, what is that? Interesting sight down by the beach. All right, let's go get dead. Have a nice drowning on our conscience. The dung heap. Well, naturally, I'm gonna dig around in this. What in the fuck is... Is it like a dog or something? Like, that looks like limbs. I'm getting out of the dung heap. Am I covered in poop now? Yes. I don't know what I expected, but it wasn't that. Ooh, food. Do we need to eat? Not really. So if I eat there... So fun fact. So you can hold down E to drop things into pots, right? If you have rotten food, you can drop rotten food into pots to give people food poisoning, and if the food poisoning is strong enough, it will kill them. Schweinburst. I don't know, that's gonna take, I think, a smarter man than I to get all the logistics down for something of that magnitude. You got self-brushing pigs. Alright, so this is an interesting location, apparently. By which they mean there's a basket on a stick. Okay, so if I come out into the water, I wanna know, does it wash off the dirt? It does not! My immersion! Can I get under the water? Oh, he won't crouch in it. Nice. And apparently it's... apparently raining? I actually cannot even see the rain in-game. I don't know. Am I just... no, that's rain. Weird. So an interesting site. Like, this is obviously just a campsite. Somebody camped here. I don't know. What is this? Nothing. See, that's the thing, is like, I'm so trained from like video games in this day and age, is that like, I see something like this, like this path leading down into the water with a little block. I'm like, well, okay, there's gotta be something hidden down here, right? So we come down and I root around and then I realize, no, sometimes a path leading down into the water that's walled off is so that, you know, the youth don't accidentally trip down there and die or something. It's great. Minecraft biomes, exactly. Man, that game... Minecraft is something that... I really liked that, and they just, as far as I'm concerned, completely ruined that game for me. Like, the biggest thing that killed it for me was making the single player, like, run off of a server, because you'd get lag in single player, and... like, the fact that you'd get lag in single player completely killed any desire I have to ever go back and play Minecraft ever again. So, I haven't played that since... ooh, I want to say probably the last time I streamed it, which was probably like 2014. I have not put any play into Minecraft that was not done on stream. Just because that... I don't know. It's a shame, but it is what it is. Okay, man, I am, like, kind of salty that we've been trolling around this damn town, and I have not been able to find anybody that's gonna sell me a damn horse. Like, seriously? Let alone this miller. Oh, it's flash-based now. That's so much better. Still can- oh, we got dice games! Hey, buddy. Because I know Microsoft is developing a, like, DirectX, not DirectX 10, a C-sharp version of it, but I don't think you can mod it, which is, like, the entire reason I would play now. Would she generate a ruined civilization? Yeah, something like that would be pretty cool. Here, will you just go for, like, 30, buddy? Yes, you will. All right. Oh, we can choose to use weird dice. That's tempting. I don't know what the third and last in line of the demonic dice. We'll use our fur die. I don't know what this is gonna do for us. Okay, so the way this works is, well, here. I will just bring up the hint screen. So basically you want ones and fives or multiples. And that's it. It's really straightforward, kind of fun, I enjoy it. But like I said, you want ones or fives, or if you have multiples, at least three of. But the trick is that you keep rolling until you don't get any matching dice. So I'm gonna hold on to, I think, these two sixes, and we're gonna roll again. It won't let me roll. Why won't it let me roll? Oh, there we go, because I didn't have anything that was scoring, that's why. Okay, so I'm going to take these. grab a 5 and hope for more. And we'll try rolling again. So if I roll this and I don't get anything that matches with those, I lose all the points that I just gained. So like it's kind of like a trade-off game. So since we got a 5, we got a 50 extra points. So I'm going to go ahead and score and pass, which will give me the 200 points. And then it's his turn. And the AI is pretty good at this, at least from what I've bumped into. But they also do stupid things sometimes.
Finished.
Alright, so he matched me. Let's see how we do. 3 6s. Is that enough for points? It is. 600. 2 4s? No. I am going to take the 600 and that'll do it for me. Oh, you dick. And he's rolling. Lose your points. Ah. Oh. Got us beat.
That'll do me.
By 50 points. And the goal is to get to 2,000, obviously. You don't have to hit, like, 2,000 directly, though. I'm gonna be safe. We'll just take the 300.
This'll be the one.
Oh, you jerk! Is he getting greedy?
Oh no!
Too greedy! Lost his points. What ails me? And we got very little. I'm gonna take these and I'm gonna try rolling again. Come on, look! I see a 5 on there. And I think that's what I'll take. Oof.
That'll do me.
I take these and we'll try rolling again. Oh, and we busted. Alas.
This'll be the one. No luck tonight.
He's raging.
Over here. I'd like to order.
I guess we'll take a 1 and try rolling again. I think we just busted. No, maybe not. I can't tell. No, yep. Esports, ladies and gentlemen, esports. Oh, we just got fucked.
That's
he just won. Yeah. We lost our Groschen. Alas, but that's the dice game. It's enjoyable. I like it. My temptation now, innkeeper. Actually, yeah, hey, can I get a room? I'd really rather not waste the savior schnapps. Place to sleep.
You got a bed for the night?
Certainly. For how long?
Alright, we'll go for a few nights.
How about if I pay you for several nights?
Sure, but let's see your coin first. These are harsh times.
Sure, 250.
Here you are.
You can sleep here anytime you like, and you've got your shared chest here. Nice. Awesome, so now we can just nap here. Anytime, and we have access to loot chest. So where do I sleep? Do I just... Whatever. Where is my chest? Because I think I put stuff in it, didn't I? But I'm not... Ah! Is this it? No, that's a lock. Well, that's a locked chest anyways. See, probably one of these rooms upstairs if I had to guess. Open, open, open. Alright, can we just use any room? No. Here we go. Oh, hey! I totally forgot I threw all this stuff in here. Well, I'm gonna take it all. I don't remember whether or not any of this was better than what we have on us. I would assume probably not. Oh, no, yeah. A gambeson, because I didn't have one on previously. If I had to guess, probably because I couldn't afford the weight. Some hosen for our legs. And then just a bunch of other crap, which I'm just going to throw onto my horse. Oh, seriously? Stupid horse. You snag all three demon dice, they always roll 3 sixes. Nice. I can appreciate that. I mean, that's fitting, I suppose. Just cheat like a crazy man with that. Alright, so we're gonna sleep. Just for 1 hour, just long enough to save, and we're gonna switch over to Dungeon Hack.